Let's begin.
Hello everyone, I am Vipin Sharma. Today I am going to demonstrate project name COVID Detection Robot. So this is our project. First of all, I will tell you what it does. It will detect temperature of your body and accordingly it will give you the result. Like if you have some COVID symptoms, it will promote you to go back to your home or clinic, or if it is okay, it will promote like access is granted. Okay, so this is the basic work of this project. Now, let's see the construction of the project, how this project is constructed and how the components are connected here. First of all, we have taken one MDF board, then wheels, then clamp at the bottom. This is dummy wheels, then DC motors, then L clamps, then we have added one buzzer here, then LCD 16x2 speaker. You can add more powerful speaker here. Then we have ultrasonic sensor. On the back, we can see some wires are here, female to female jumper wire. Then we have Arduino microcontroller connected. And then we have ISD 1820 modules. Three modules we have added here, two modules actually. And this one is power supply to step down this 12 volt to 5 volt. And this 12 volt is mainly for L290D motor driver to drive the motors connected at the bottom. Okay. So these are some basic components and construction of this project. Okay, when you turn on, you will find values here of your this area temperature, like 29 degrees Celsius. 61 is the relative humidity, and ultrasonic is distance. Okay, when I trigger the distance. Okay, now you have to put finger on this sensor, and it will check your body temperature within 5 seconds, 10 seconds. You can add in the code. Okay, after that, access granted, your temperature is okay. Now, next testing is, we have to burn this sensor or we have to make temperature more than the atmosphere so that we can show body temperature, the person is having the COVID symptoms, okay? So for that, we can use solder iron. Okay, so how you have to present that thing, let me tell you. This one is solder iron, okay? Don't touch the tip, just hold it. Now what we have to do, we have to just turn off this project, okay? And we have to put this sensor nearby this, and you can touch also, okay? And this can sense maximum of 55 degrees Celsius, okay? So we have to just touch and remove, because it will be burned, okay? Like surface area maximum, like this thing, okay? Okay, just touch and remove, okay? So again, same project will be there. Now when we trigger this, checking the body temperature, and you touch there. Okay, touch remove, okay? Yes. Okay, now you see access denied. It's written access denied, and buzzer is making sound and LED is showing. Okay, and this temperature is more than 37, now it is showing 37. Now more than 37, access is denied. So that's the basic working of this project, okay? This is COVID robot, okay? Just press forward then stop at the same time. Okay, this is the back one. Forward, backward, then left, right. Yes.
अब लेफ्ट राइट में ठीक
है. Okay. If you are using steering mechanism, it will be perfectly doing left and right. Okay. No. At a time, one instruction will work, because in the coding it is written like if you are receiving F, it will go forward. If you are receiving L, it will go left. Okay. Like that, it is working. And you can also add more things like IoT, like a sound sensor. If you are like coughing, so it will also detect that sound. And more thing you can add like IoT, GPS, GSM, location tracker. Bluetooth is already there. You'll see the working of this again now. Okay, now just connect this with your phone. Remove phone. Okay, square two. Okay. And you can also record these ISD modules by pressing the button, record button. And you can record your voice also, like in your English, Hindi, any language you can record. Then you can play also, and it will record up to 20 seconds. Like companies say up to 20 seconds, but I think it's like 10 to 12 seconds only. Okay, so that's the ISD module working. You can re-record it and use it anytime. Like you want to convey other messages. Okay, you can use it in hospital reception areas, like some portable areas. Okay, and the whole product is portable. And this is just a prototype. The robot, when you develop, can be so big. And through phone, you can just. Friends, you can search Zara Technologies on Google. You will find our website, and on website you will find so many things about engineering projects, like PPT, project reports, documents, codes, tutorials, etc. You can also come here for M.Tech project, B.Tech project, PhD project, and you can submit your requirement here to make the project custom projects. And in lab also you can come, and in lab you can make project by your own in our guidance in one day workshop. You can buy project component etc. from online or offline, both options are available. If you want to make something unique, new, creative, just WhatsApp us on the number given in the description box. And guys, thank you so much for watching the video. You can subscribe to this channel for more project ideas, tutorial videos, DIY videos, etc. Thank you so much.